Hi guys, this is Tasso Locksmith, and today I want to share you with an experience. So I got a client. He got a Ford F-150 from the dealership, and basically he called a locksmith and he made him a key, but unfortunately that key working only on the door. And the reason for that is that this ignition was replaced before, and when they replaced the ignition, they never fitted to the existing key. So basically, the previous owner had one key for the door, which is consistent with the VIN number. So any automotive locksmith can get the key, the number from the VIN. But I want to show you today this tool, this Lishi tool, FO38. So this one is a pick decoder. So basically, you can pick the ignition and get the cuts for the key from that specific car, even if the cuts that you get from the VIN number don't correspond with the door. You can pick separately the door and separately the ignition. And basically, I already picked it. Of course, it's a long process. I probably will show it maybe in one of the other videos, but today I already picked it, put it in this position, got my pad ready with the numbers of the cuts, and then every cut that I'm going to check, I'm going to write it down. So because I already picked it and put it in this position, it will not show me exactly 1, 3, 5, but it will show a little bit different. So if I want, let's say, no cut number 1, I will go down. So let's say like this, cut number 1 is 1. Cut number 3, you see, it stops at number 5. Continuing to cut number 5, it will stop at number 1. And cut number 7 will be also 5. From here, I will go cut number 2. So you can see the number here, the line goes all the way. So it doesn't matter which way you put this pick, because for me to put this pick correctly, I will have to turn it around and you can't see from the back. So we will go cut number 2, number 1, cut number 5, number 2, cut number 6 will be 3, and cut number 8 will be also 3. So this way, this tool, having this tool, will separate you basically from regular locksmiths and will save you a whole lot of money. You will not have to buy codes. You can just pick and decode them. It takes time to get used to them, but they are very handy, very nice, and it will save you in situations like this when if you're a little bit lazy and you don't want to pick it yourself, you go to the VIN, get the code, the cuts from the VIN, and then you stuck in a situation when the key will open the doors but it will not turn the ignition. That's it. Hope you guys learned something today, and have a great day.